This is lame. New adventures, excitement. Come on, let's check it out.
Let's go.
Go!
Oh, small room.
Holding our sleigh.
Let me make some hot cocoa.
All right, nice.
Okay.
Oh, cool. Flashlights.
Really?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Sit down.
I'm going to try
to
walk.
No, it's
fine. Oh, sorry. Hey, we should go check outside.
Go outside, yeah.
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 Okay. Go outside.
We have flashlights. Ugh, spider webs. My boots are gonna get dirty. Oh man.
Ah! Brick.
Sweaters everywhere. I don't want to be clear this place out.
My head.
You okay?
Shut up. Well, I'm getting a flashlight on my
mind. Wow. This is kind of clean. Oh man. Even I have to be over here. What? What the
frick?
So pathetic.
You're pathetic.
Look how lame this is.
That is pretty stupid looking.
Look at its eyes. Like it's bleeding.
Oh, the eyes or
something. A gas mask?
Who uses gas masks anymore? We have the internet.
Oh, you my mommy. Maybe we should maybe.
I'm gonna put mine on.
Put it on. You know what? I'm even gonna put this one on. Oh wow, that's scary. Stupid has been getting everywhere.
I need to sit down.
Save my hair up, I guess. Stop, you idiot! Finally, you listen to me. Ugh.
You look like an idiot.
No, that's probably because this mask is an idiot.
Help me. Help my soul. Stupid. Help my soul!
Stupid, let's
yeah,
go.
So stupid. Yeah, this is so stupid. I haven't come down to this place, this is so stupid.
I was just about to ask you
like
the same
Steelers
question.
This is the world. Why would I come
down
here?
Yeah.
So stupid. This is like the Steelers
in. You need something,
man. Ah! Frick!
You know, maybe you should talk to Mom and Dad about the neck problem. Maybe a little too tall.
You know, you need to stop out because you're so stupid. So stupid. We're gonna do stupid.
Well,
maybe you should shut up. You're really jerky. I hear that Henry could do things, you know, if he's a bad influence on you.
Shut up.
Maybe you should shut up.
Let's go. I love these guys, you're gonna subscribe.
Caleb!
Check out some of their other videos.
Yeah. Sees that their life is soon to be over, like cleaver running through their heart. I see that future of Mercury, you see. She needs to be exterminated. But we need to find death. I see that future for her. She must be exploring it. But how?
how we should kill
her. He has to die.
Then I suppose that we should do it.
I wonder what's down here.